Hello everybody, Dad here from Dad and Xplay Games, and we are back in Dark Souls 1. Did a little bit of soul farming down in the depths. Got a bunch of humanity. How many humanities did I get? I got 12, plus I had 10 stocked up. I just kindled this twice. And in the process of farming humanities, I got enough souls for the Crest of Artorias. So, since I absolutely suck at Anor Londo, might as well come in here and get my butt whooped. Now, this dude. Now, I know there's a way to cheese these guys. Let's see if I can get one or two of them over here. Really? Why are you ignoring me, bro? Now, from what I remember I'm seeing people do is they come over here and they just hold their shield up. They go up the steps. This guy could. Okay, he's going up the steps. I was gonna say, he could be a problem. You stand right here. Nope! I went to kick him off and I almost fell off myself. There we go. Easy souls. Now, I don't remember how many people are in here. And I am unhollow, or I'm human, so we could have some unexpected PvP, possibly.
Yes.
I hear footsteps.
Yeah.
Coming over, bro. This guy's annoying because he's like partly invisible. If I was better with the kick attack, I'd just kind of like do what seen Polarized Moon do. Just lead him over to the edge and then kick him off. Easy souls. I don't think these guys drop anything. So there's two. Here's the cleric dude. Or the mace guy, I should say. I don't know if he's actually a cleric. Like right here? Is it here? Or is it here? Here we go. Like a boss. Now, it's like a fat roll and a knight guy, I think. Oh, spider shield dude.
Those are loud.
You no! Sick whore. Don't you ever come round
yep.
Again.
I heard the other guy behind me and I panicked. Was that a... Well, no, if that was a... I was gonna say... I was wondering if that was a player character, but if he was an invading spirit, he would have been red. Okay, let's pull a couple of these guys. See if we can do this a little bit quicker. Two at once. Now the good news is I'm hollow now. So I don't have to worry about getting invaded. That's a good thing. Well, that kind of hurt a little bit. Maybe you gotta stand forward? I don't know. We got two of them. Let's go get the other chuckleheads. Ow! Ow! Stunlock! Stunlock's a bastard. Potion. Roll, 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 roll. Oh, that's it. Okay. Oh, he kind of took the sliding route down. Okay, barbarian dude. We'll just do the cheesy way because I'm too terrible to fight these guys. I think this is the area that you go fight Sif? Or Sif? There he is. So cheesy. So amazing. Let's get up here, get the souls back, just in case I screw this up. He's got a big sword. Don't want to get hit by that. Okay, he's coming. Come on, buddy. Really? Do you want to go join your friends? You know you want to do it, buddy. Yes, you do. Oh, you are too smart for your own good. Go, buddy. Oh, there he is. Fine.
Turning on us from the very start.
Have a look at my sword.
Chatty little bastards. For the last. Sure it is.
You poor fool. You won't be able to run far.
That looks disgusting.
think there's one more. A knight with a two-handed sword or something like that. Ooh, archer dude. There was a knight in here. Oh, treat. Let's renew the spell. Oh, these guys are tougher. Oh boy, I hear more of them. I'm screwed. What have I done? I go. I've gotten myself lost now. And I'm getting myself chased. Awesome. Okay, so there's the bonfire. Now, I already have been in here once. I came up from the ladder. So, I already have the Cat Covenant ring. I already did that. And I was wearing it. And I got pulled into a fight. Didn't end well. I died in like 2 seconds. Darkwood Grain Ring? Okay, we gotta check that out. Changes rolling action. Greatly alters its wearer's rolling action. Okay. So, let's come, is it? Not really sure where I'm supposed to go. Oh, mushroom dudes. Yeah, I got wrecked by those guys. Not the little ones, the big ones. I got one-shotted by the big one, and I was like, whole lot of nope, I'm not going to do that again. This it? Yeah, I think this is it. Okay, so 19 potions. Whew. Let's do this. Let's go see the puppy. He's a big old doggy. Now I expect to totally get wrecked by him. Yep. No, we want to stay in tight. Let's heal up. Heal up. I gotta dodge that better. Heal. Get it. No! And I'm dead. Crap. I got him down to half. It's better than I thought. Better than I thought I was gonna do. Now, I don't know if you can just run past all these idiots. I'm gonna try it. I got a lot of souls, so this could end badly for me. I mean, at least once I get in here, should be relatively safe-ish. If I can just make it to the fog gate, we'll be good. Until Sif kills me. Okay, I'm gonna start out with a homing soul mass once I get in. Now, he's going to murk me, so I'm going to go over here, get my souls. Ow! Trying to fight him over by the gate, so that way it's easier to get my souls back. Ow! Net positive. Ow. And I'm dead. Damn it. Well, at least I didn't die twice and lose my souls. Try this one more time. Not starting good. That little mushroom dude's not that hard. The mushroom parents, evil. Stop button mashing. Yeah, it's the one that comes that way. It sucks. Terrible timing. Oh, I tried to heal. Oh, I got too far away from the gate. Dang it. That's gonna suck. Okay, one more. I think I had him that time. I think I had the right strategy that time. Bob and weave. Weave past Bob. Hi, Bob. Bye, Bob. It's going to make this episode just a slight bit longer than normal. Right on my backside. Run away. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay, going with full health. Let's do this. Net positive ish. Let's go get the souls. The camera's terrible for this fight. A new attack. Oh boy. Well, at least I didn't die. Get in tight. You gotta get underneath him for that. Is he limping yet? No. You come at me. Don't come at me like that, though. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Now I'm dead. Separate. Ah. Terrible. Oh boy. I'm dead. Where you at, buddy? Heal! Heal! Oh, he's dead! Thank you! It's such a sad fight. It truly is a sad fight. He's just trying to protect his master's grave from the defiler, that is me. And he fights with everything he has. And he just progressively starts limping worse and worse until he can't fight anymore. And it's kind of sad, but excuse me. Still getting over a little bit of a cold. Okay, so how do I get back from here? That's a good question. I don't think there's any reason to go back through any of that. That's Homeward Bone. Okay. Let us level up some stuff. Strength up. Do I have any weapons that I'm trying to get to use? That's the question. Gravelord Sword. 24 strength? That could be interesting. I mean, that looks like it's going to do a lot of damage. Potentially. Rapier plus 9. I do have plans for that. I kind of had plans for that, but Black Knight Great Axe. Ooh. 36 strength. That's going to take a while. Let's go up from the bottom. Oh, give me the skull talus, or skull lantern now. Couldn't find that earlier. Gargoyle's Halberd. Ooh, I actually could use that. Yeah, it takes 40 strength. That's going to take forever. Black Knight Great Axe, 36. 32. Maybe it takes 24. That does terrible damage, though. Any dex for Ricard's rapier. Probably should get my vitality up. I don't want to do that. My HP is terrible right now. I don't think any of this stuff will increase my damage with my weapon right now. If I got dex up, that would be... That'd give me better with the... Yeah, I'll do dex. I just want to see what that did for the damage output of the rapier real quick. 138. That's not bad. I want to try something real quick. Two magic. Now, this is going to require me to swap these around. Let's go do a damage check. Come here, buddy. Ooh, that does actually fairly good damage against that. Oh, get off my face, buddy. I don't know how long this lasts. There we go. I think if you switch weapons, it cancels it. Oh, I didn't see how much damage it did. Dang it. Oh, well. And then I want to see. I have souls now, so I want to see if I can get this up to plus 10 and then maybe. Maybe past that?
Well, I don't know if you need.
What do I need for this? Where's that? Ah, large titanite shards. Dang it. Okay, everybody, I'm Dad from Dad and Explain Games. Have a good one.